A medical tourism support center opened at Incheon International Airport on Monday to provide information for foreign visitors. The center is operated by the Ministry of Health and Welfare and the Ministry of Culture, Sports and Tourism. Nurses and health consultants who are fluent in foreign languages, including English, Japanese, Chinese and Russian, will provide visitors with professional medical consulting and information about hospitals.